and has killed many people in various different ways. Cyanide sprayed in the face was his favorite method, but he also used ropes, knives, and guns. And his family back home knew little about his real job, being a mafia hitman, about Richard Kuklinski, called the Iceman. And he wasn't a very nice man.